Hey guys, what we're going to be getting into today are some options for reclaiming some hip extension. So this is going to be a half kneeling hip extension. My preference is to do this with a jump stretch band. So what I would do is I would step into that jump stretch band, get it nice and high up into the gluteal fold, and then this is kind of drawing that ball forward and socket, also sort of torquing you into, levering you into a little bit of extension. So again, with this one, we always want to make sure that we're not losing ourselves into extension, so we want to stay braced through the abdominal wall, okay? And you can do a little bit of contract relax with your glutes, so you can actually just hang out in this nice passive hip extension stretch, hold that for 10. Then we can add a little bit of a contract for 5 and relax and try to sink a little bit deeper into that. Again, we want to be conscious that the movement is coming through the hip and not the lower back. So I would often spend a minute or two in this